So hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Harshwal, associate with Dialogy. Welcome to Dialogy. Today in this video I'm going to discuss with you another legal topic in which basically I'm going to discuss with you today Kerala High Court had given a decision on child welfare. So what the court has said, that let's find out through this video. So the Kerala High Court said that mother of a child cannot be considered bed for child's welfare merely because she is considered morally bad for the society. Why the court has said that, let's find out in this video. So the Kerala High Court recently observed that while considering the issue of child custody, a mother cannot be considered bad for the welfare of the child just because she may be viewed as morally bad in the eyes of the society. The name of the case is Anish F versus Shafiqumam KL. So that's the title of the case. You can see research about it. Further, a division bench of Justice A Muhammad and Sophie Thomas said that in this case, said that the so-called morality created by the society is based on their own ethos and norms and need not necessarily reflect in a contextual relationship between the between a parent and child. And the court also said that, I would like to quote them. The court said that in a matter related to the child's custody, the welfare aspect alone has to be considered first. The second thing, a man or woman may be bad for someone in a contextual relationship, but that doesn't mean that that the person is bad for his or her child. A mother may be morally bad in the societal sense, but that mother may be good for the child as far as the welfare of the child is concerned, the High Court in this case observed. So that's all about our discussion. I hope you're pretty much clear. In case of, if you would want me to discuss furthermore, do let me know in the comment section. I will discuss the same in the next video. See you in the next video with some more information.